And in charge of the numbers, it's Rachel Riley. Mathematician, physicist and all-round brain box, there really is no end to the talents Rachel Riley squandered standing in front of a whiteboard in a cocktail dress. OK, now, it was recently National Numeracy Day. I was not made aware. How did you celebrate?
Some of the other comedians actually were made aware. I got them to do little videos for me. I got Joe and I got Aisling and asked them about their feelings towards numeracy, and then I gave them some countdown tips. So basically, they should be really, really good at the countdown numbers game.
What are the countdown tips?
Well, they're all written down. They're like proper maths tips. So hopefully, they've been practicing. And now,
can you say them out loud?
Well,
it's not the magic circle. It's maths.
Well, it's like the things like, you know, you say I know my 93 times table, but you just need your 100 times table and your 7 times table, and you put them together, and that's
107.
Well, basically, now I should have holiday cover if I ever need to go away.
Nobody will ever know, Rachel.
Some people may know.
Magic
you can
TV,
do the voice.
Guys.
You can do the voice, can't you?
Yes, I can, Jimmy. Would you like a little one from the top and a big one from the bottom?
Okay, on to our first numbers round. Sean, Joe, your turn to pick the numbers.
Go on, Joe.
Could I have.
Run wild, run free.
All four corners. Middle, third along, and whatever you want.
Lovely. Just sure to be happy with that. Right, got four little, and they are 7, 5, another 5, yes. And 6, and 2 big, 150. And the target, 419.
And your time starts now. OK, the target was 419. Joe, did you get it?
I've got 400. I'm sticking with that.
OK. Sean, did you get it?
421.
421, so just two away. Richard, did you get it?
I looked at them for a while and I thought, this is a nightmare. And then I added most of them up. It wasn't close.
Well, thanks for talking us through that. Aisling, did you get it?
I was only about 40-odd off.
OK, so, Sean, you were the closest. 421, how did you do it?
5 times 100.
5 times 100, right.
500 minus 50.
450. Oh, yeah.
7 times 5 is 35, take that away.
415.
And then add 6.
Yep, 2 away, well done.
Could I say that I actually got 420? I thought I got 451, but I actually got 420, so the wig worked, Rachel.
So you got 421. You're now, late call, you're saying you got 420.
Yes, I just didn't realise.
All right, well, how did you do that?
So I multiplied 7 by 6, which is 42.
Yeah.
And 5 by 5, which is 10. And then I multiplied 42 by 10, and I got 420. Yeah.
One away, well done.
OK, we'll give it to you. 7 points to Aisling. Rachel. 419. Now, I think there's a couple of ways you could do this.
There are a
did
couple
you,
of ways.
Did you spot it?
Yep. 50 times 6 is 300.
Yes.
300 times 7 is 2,100.
Yeah. You're way off. I'd stop there if I was you. You're making a tit of yourself.
2,095. And divide it by the other 5. And you get 419.
Wow.
OK, so Sean and Joe have 6, Richard and Aisling have 13.
Yeah,
OK, right, now time for Joe and Aisling to go head-to-head. Aisling, your turn to pick the numbers.
Oh, woohoo! Here I go! could I have one from each corner, please, Rachel?
Yep.
And then 2 from the middle.
That'll do.
Yeah.
3, 6, 2. 75 and 50.
Oh, shit.
And the target, 961.
Oh, give up.
Oh. Mate.
Okay, your time starts now.
Mate.
OK, the target was 961. Joe, did you get it?
1,000.
Ashling, did you get it?
Yes, Jimmy, I got it, yes. Yeah.
So, tell us what you did.
I took the 75 there. And I times it by 6.
Of course you did, my dear.
And I got 450 there.
Add the tree.
The what, sorry?
The tree.
There is a tree!
And times add by 2.
Multiplied it then, did you? And then, what did that get you?
Well, Rachel, right, I mean, you can get it from there, can't you?
I don't want to patronise the girl, Jimmy!
906.
Of course!
And then just add on the 550 there.
And so you get yourself...
Well, no, you've run out of room, didn't count.
So you get, 9...
The clue really
six,
would be the number that's written
one.
Up there.
Yes! She's only bloody got a dollar! Yeah.
Yes, that's
wait a second.
That's exactly how Marlon Wayans is unveiled in the fashion show in the finale of White Chicks.
Thanks, Richard. I was really looking forward to seeing that film.
Joe, what did you get?
956.
OK, so how did you do it?
5 times 2.
5 times 2, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, no, that's bloody wrong already. Oh, no, 10. That's 10. 10.
Oh, Jesus.
I jumped ahead a bit.
John's not here and I'm fucking losing again.
And then I did... this is bad even for me. Then I did times 50, which I then just jumped to that being 1,000, which is not. Then I added a 50 and a 6.
556.
That's absolute dog shit.
OK, let's have you swap back. No points to anyone.
Oh. Oh.
OK, time to go across now to Dictionary Corner. Tom, what have you got for us?
Oh, thank God for that.